Today we discuss about the chapters which we study in physics of class 8. The first chapter which we discuss in class 8 is force and pressure. In the chapter force and pressure, first of all we study what is force, the effects of force, types of forces and the application of forces. And then we study about the most important, the laws related to the force. Then we study about the pressure. First of all, we study about the solid pressure, and then we study about the fluid pressure, and finally we study about the some laws related to the pressure such as Pascal law. In last we discuss how we determine the fluid pressure with the help of manometer and barometer. Next, in physics we study about the friction. In this chapter we discuss what is the mechanism of friction, why is friction important, what is the advantage and disadvantages of friction, and how we increase or decrease the friction. And then we study about different types of friction such as static friction and kinetic friction. In last we discuss about the fluid friction and method to reduce the fluid friction, which is called streamlining. The next chapter in physics is light and human eye. In this chapter, first of all we discuss the basic characteristics of light, like reflection of light, and we study about the usage of mirror and different lenses such as concave lens and convex lens. In the second part of this chapter we discuss about the human eye. In this topic we discuss the structure and function of the human eye, and then we study the different diseases of the human eye and the method of correction of different diseases of human eye. Next chapter in physics is sound and human ear. In this chapter we discuss the basics property of sound and waves. We discuss about the characteristics of sound wave, and we discuss the speed of sound wave. In this chapter we discuss sound needs a medium, and without any medium sound cannot propagate. In the second part of this chapter we discuss about the human ear. In this chapter we discuss the structure and function of the human ear, and we also discuss some basic properties related to the sound waves, like reflection of sound, echo of the sound. Next chapter is charge and some natural phenomena. In this chapter we discuss the properties of charge and some phenomenon related to the charge, like lightning phenomena. In this chapter we discuss some small experiment like Benjamin Franklin experiment, and a simple laboratory experiment is gold leaf electroscope experiment. In the second part of this chapter we discuss about the earthquake phenomenon related to the earthquake, like tsunami, landslides, volcano, and the basic theory which is called plate tectonic theory, which discuss the formation of an earthquake. And then we discuss the different waves released during earthquake, which is commonly known as seismic waves. In last, we discuss about the Richter scale, which is used to measure the intensity of earthquake, and then we discuss about seismometer and seismograph. Last chapter of physics is a star and solar system. In this chapter, we introduce the basics of the stars and how they form, and we discuss the different heavenly bodies present in the solar system. I think the most interesting topic and the most interesting chapter of this class 8 is star and solar system. So student, this is the basics chapters which deals in class 8, and in this class we start the first chapter, force and pressure. Thank you.